कभी किसी ने लाइफ में सेल्स किया है कि नहीं किया है? सबने किया है. एंड यू जस्ट वांट टू अंडरस्टैंड हाउ गुड और बैड सेल्समैन यू आर. ओके, आई गिव यू एन एग्जांपल नाउ. सपोज यू ऑल, all of you are a salesperson at a mobile shop, multi-brand mobile shop, ठीक है? काउंटर पे आप खड़े हो जहां तरह तरह के मोबाइल आप लोग बेच रहे हो. इन द मॉर्निंग यू गेट ए कार, देयर इज अ मर्सिडीज, एंड इन दैट मर्सिडीज देयर इज अ 29-30 इयर्स ओल्ड बॉय with a 25-26 years old girl. Both of them are entering into a shop and boy is saying to girl, nahi, aaj tumhara birthday hai. Aaj to main bol raha hu tumko ye lena hi padega bilkul. Bhaiya ek acha sa mobile dikhaiye iske liye. Which mobile are you going to offer them? iPhone. How many of you believe that you will offer them iPhone? Raise your hand, please. Mostly. You are going to offer them iPhone. Why?
Sir, because the price they'll have, our sales will increase.
Right. Situation number two. Same gentleman, same car, now coming with a 60-year-old person, and the same gentleman telling the same दिखाना, देखो मैं कुछ भी नहीं लेने वाला, मेरा है ये मोबाइल, बिल्कुल सही चल रहा है. Now, which mobile will you offer them?
Some Android with simple features
and little lighter version of iPhone. Okay? Third situation, same boy, same girl, in an Alto, coming together, same situation, again offering, again asking for, nahi, aaj tumhara birthday, aaj tumko lena padega, and she says giving. Now which one? Okay, they are coming down now. Now, final situation, same boy, same girl, on a Honda Splendor, Hero Splendor, Honda Splendor, whatever you call it. And no. Just hear me out completely. Hear me out. And both of them are entering into your showroom and the boy is saying, कितनी बार तुमको मना किया है मोबाइल संभाल के रखा करो, तीसरी बार दिला रहे हैं, इसके बाद नहीं दिलाएंगे. दिखाइए इसको एक मोबाइल. चलिए दिखाइए. Which one will you offer? Okay, certainly you are not going to offer him iPhone now. So, now, have you ever sold a mobile phone in a shop? Anybody has ever sold? Kisi ka hai mobile shop yahan par? No. But right now you have sold it. You only identified, you only segmented the customer, you only segmented the consumer, and you gave him a right proposition. So now, how many of you believe that you are into sales and you are a good salesperson? Just raise your hands, please. Just raise your hands. Little up, so that everyone can see. So, this is